God is connected there. And you take that moment that you had an authentic moment of love and you start building from there. And from that place, you start visualizing what your life looks like living from that place, living from a true place of simcha, of happiness, connection, love, acceptance, so on and so forth. From there, you start building your Beis HaMikdash, start opening up to it. And then once you open your mind up to it, you will start receiving, because now you're leaving, you're creating a void. And then comes the Tzelem Elokim. When that flashes, it flashes you with that. Because it keeps flashing all day, it keeps flashing, but it's been going through many, many vessels and many, many different parses, separations. But now we're starting to see, once I have a moment of clarity, and from that space, I'm creating an imagination. So I'm no longer imagining that I make another $1 million. That's not my imagination anymore, because I know that's just a cover in a cover. It's many layers ahead. I can get to the source now because I have a moment. I know what it feels like to be in love. It feels like to be connected. I heard something that in Torah that connected me with, or that I was able to, that took me over. And I start building from that, my Beis HaMikdash. And this is now, you have your Tzelem. When you meet somebody else, they receive that Tzelem. You keep giving that over. And this is what starts flashing now. Right? This is what starts flashing. This is how we start putting it on, putting out, you know, the Toiv also can also take advantage of the visual and of the 3D. All right. Simchas Yamtev, with Nimis, and yep, Yamtev.